was so serious all the time.
That's good, Shelly. You know you're getting all that.
Oh, I get content.
You were not.
I hear you.
You better sing, bitch. You better sing. Yes!
This is good spot.
Like, I was like,
$50.
So crazy. I'm on the floor by myself because I was on the
especially
floor.
Especially if you post that shit.
Like, I know I'm gonna be great. And they,
we are literally
how many people
like,
that like left?
Like, I don't know. I just, I'm sorry. You want me to rip on you?
I
break them down and I
break them down. $50.
You thought I was cheap?
My rent is $1,200. Pay it. Alex is old, but not young
at all. This is why you're the rent option. You even pull houses on your people.
On all day, every day, 24 fucking
that's
nine.
Fucked up.
Hey, bro, you can't keep doing this.
What do you mean?
I'm gonna give a single fuck.
Shit. It's across a billion.
Just doing that to get even. Don't pick up the pieces, just leave it for now. They keep falling apart. Passionate from miles away, passive with the things you say, passing up on my always. I can't blame you, no. Passionate from miles away, passive with the things you say, passing up on my always. I can't blame you, no.
I've already had a busy Sunday to start off, and I'm sitting here, I'm on my phone, I was about to do some content editing, but I was like, wait a minute, I could do some more content right here, right now, because, just to give you a little bit of an update with what's going on, it's Sunday, I feel like that's all I got for y'all, but no, it's so much more. It's just been a busy day overall because this morning I had a vendor event and then I had a staff meeting at my job, which was at the same place as the vendor event. And now I'm taking my grandma to the store, which is where I am right now. And then after this, I have to go drop off the food stamp card back off to my uncle. And then I have to drive back home to drop my grandma off and the groceries off and then take my brother to my mom. And then my mom's gonna bring me back here. And then, rude as fuck. And then when I get back home, my friend's gonna pick me up because we're gonna go to a birthday party. And that's my Sunday, to be honest with you. I just wanted to catch y'all up on what's going on because, like, y'all are seeing little clips here and there, but I just wanna show y'all, like, what a week in my life looks like. So it's very much on the go, on the go. And honestly, I started to feel myself get a little bit sleepy because it's catching up, and I was on an edible last night. Ooh, the hell. I know that knocked me clean out. I don't even know how I woke up today, to be honest with you, on time at that. I don't know how I woke up to my alarm. Like, I'm still quite shocked that I made it happen, like, the way how things were supposed to happen. I'm surprised how, well, I'm not, like, surprised, but I'm like, whew, it all worked out the way how it was supposed to. So yeah, it's just been busy, but it's been like a good busy because I also this week get my hair done. You see this? Okay, nothing's wrong with my hair, but I want braids. So I'm gonna get my hair done on Tuesday, and then I get my hair cut, and then I have to have a photo shoot this week before I go on this trip, because that's another thing I'm about to do. I'm about to go on this trip. I'm going on a friend trip on Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. So we'll be back Monday then. Yeah, so it's just a weekend. It's not gonna be like nothing too crazy. It's not like another vacation or anything, but it's just a nice little getaway, like, for 4 days, and it'll be fun. It'll be really, really cute. It's gonna be fun. We're gonna have a great time. So I have to do all those things before I go on this trip. I have to do all those things. Maybe I can plan for the photo shoot on Wednesday. I'm just not too sure. I think I'll out a lot, to be honest with you. I'm excited to get my hair done. Oh my gosh. Maybe I should untwist my hair. Ooh, I should untwist my hair. See what the twist out gonna look like. Should I do that today or tomorrow? I should wait till tomorrow. I'm actually sitting here contemplating, like, how do I... Y'all, I do this. I'm always thinking, like... I feel like I'm always thinking 10 steps ahead, and then it just, like... I'm always thinking, what's next? What's next? What's next? What's next? Because that's all that goes on. It's like the next thing, the next thing, and the next thing. And then I feel like I'm
I'm just always planning ahead, that's all. But I'm really like sleepy. I'm really debating if I really want to go in the store because my grandma has a food stamp card. I can always buy some food, child. And I just don't know if I want to go in there. I just really want to sit and just let her do what she do and just, because this is the only time I'll have like right now in this moment to just be still and just like not do shit. And I'm just like, I could just sit here and then like Instacart later on this week. But is that really smart and is that more effective? Because if it's a food stamp card, I ain't paying for nothing. You know what I mean? So it's just like, let me just do what I gotta do. And it's okay. My friend will be to pick me up at around like 6:30, 6:45. So, I have time. It's just, I'm just sleepy. But that's all I really want to catch y'all up on. I'll see y'all whenever I see y'all. Because I'm good for, like, just getting clips but not really talking to the camera these days. So, yeah. I obviously have no problem talking to the camera. But it's just having that sit-down moment. It's like, ooh, okay. Take a breather, girl. But I'm about to go in the store. I'm about to go see where she at. And I'm about to just see what I can get. I don't feel like it. Okay, I can go for the 5 minutes. I'm going to just rest for, like, another 5 minutes. We'll be on our way. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. The stretch is amazing. Okay, I'm cutting the camera off. Peep in real quick and let y'all know what's going on. So I'm actually on my way to my friend's birthday party. The rest of the day didn't really consist of anything. It was just driving around everywhere, so you guys didn't really miss anything. But I just wanted to show you guys me in the Uber with the vibe lights, because when I got in, I was actually surprised as to what type of vibe the Uber was on. So yeah, just enjoy the ride. That's it. Don't mock me, Mary.
Hey, Ronnie, you got to come do the shot?
Hey, bro, if I throw this up, please forgive me. Because I never had dark liquor.
Hey.
Okay, well then that's the... Okay. Oh, wow, really? Yeah. Well, whiskey is good when it's mixed with something else then, because I think...
So you did go to karaoke, that's
I
why.
Did. No, no, I did, but I just didn't see you.
He was like, no.
Okay.
Maybe he was just
ambiguous. What? Why is there so many?
Liza, please.
Look at whiskey, he just can't not.
My life is a movie. Are you doing this?
Yes, I am. Bro, if I throw this up, I promise.
Throw it up on the plate, though, because
I honestly didn't know what to wear. I was having, like, a crisis. I was like, what the fuck? Do I look cute? Do I look extra?
I was like 10 minutes ago, so you're fine.
I was going to wear a crop top. I was about to show out and everything.
You could. You still could. There's time.
I still can.
Our friendship.
Steppas. Yeah, that's
what he looks like. I was like, are you wearing like a varnished wooden ship?
He was out in his town, so he had to show them young girls what up.
This is what a superstar looks like. That's what he said.
Mm-hmm. You damn right. I like you guys' taste in music. It's a vibe.
Thank you. I just made this playlist too.
Said, listen to me.
You're worrying.
Listen to me. It would complete. You know what would look cute? A cat right there.
All right. Happy birthday,
Liza.
Oh, thank you.
Happy birthday. Would you still taste if I was the first time for sex?
Yes, but chilled. Because
don't put that on camera, that's embarrassing.
Baby.
Yeah.
Because let it settle, you're gonna want one.
No, I'll water your tables in an hour, but make me a player.
Oh yeah, I love fire.
But we've known each other since way before that. Prosperity. When was were you a doctor?
Get the fuck off of me.
What? You too? Yeah.
Oh, that was so
cute. I heard you. I'm so sorry, guys.
You are gonna get another shot of tequila.
You do that every year for
Rob. Bro, is the fire green and blue?
Yeah, there's.
Have you ever looked at a fire
and got to wait? Oh, no, we got some. What are they called?
Not even.
Oh, they put funky flames.
Yeah, there is more color in there.
Oh my god, can we add some more?
Yeah.
You said yeah.
Do we have any more?